So basically, this place is a farm, and this place is a place where you can find some animals, of course.
What up, my people? This is your girl Santina, and this is your girl Ornella. Hey. And we're wearing the same top. I mean, it's not a top, but like jeans, jeans, Vans, chancleta. Chancleta! Chancleta is like flip flops, sabat in Spanish. Alright, so today's video is going to be about the east again of France. I mean, La Réunion, which is in France anyway.
Bon, bonjour, aujourd'hui c'est jour spécial avec mes deux stars. Voilà.
Mon père qui vlog.
Voilà.
My dad's vlogging.
Donc, je reste toujours avec eux toute la journée, restez toujours connectés, mesdames et messieurs. Ben voilà, là.
It's like almost winter here, but like our winter is not like your winter.
Direct, là. Our winter is like your...
Yeah, our winter is like your summer.
Yeah.
See this book? Nous, petit pays, La Réunion, guide touristique et plan des communes, réunis plan. So this video is not sponsored. Like I said, this video is not sponsored, but I am actually working. I need to go and see
where
some...
Where do you go?
Shhh, je suis en train d'expliquer, arrête!
Mais
les chauffeurs qui m'aillent... Les chauffeurs qui m'aillent... So basically we just spoke French, English, and Malagasy!
C'est ici à ma droite.
Donc à ta droite c'est quoi? C'est Saint-Brapanon et Saint-Benoît?
Saint-Brapanon.
Again! So basically I need to go, this is a part of my job for today. I need to go and visit some places and ask them if they want to be in this book for this year. If they want, that's cool. If they don't want, that's also cool. So I can just... Saint-Benoît. Okay, this is Saint-Benoît. So if you come to Saint-Benoît, you need to visit Plantation de Mélissa, Cité des Eaux Vives, Bracanote, Forêt de Bébourg, Forêt Saint-Marguerite, a lot of things, Usine Sucrière de Beaufort, Domaine de la Confiance, wow, so many things. But for today's video, we need to go to a certain place, which is this one, Kiosque des Mandarines. En fait, non, c'est un restaurant. Route Takamaka. Yeah, so we need to go to this restaurant. I'm gonna ask them. Hey, you've been in the other book of last year. Do you want to be in the next one? So yeah, let's see if they want or if they don't want. Let's go. Sorry.
C'est moi.
I can tell you a little advice. When you go on the road, when it goes up and up and up like that, don't use your phone, don't be like that. Because it gives you a headache. What? No! Thank you. Ah, en fait, ça s'appelle mandarine parce qu'il y a plein de mandarines.
Je fais 4 tonnes et 6 tonnes de
mandarines. Wow!
Ça,
4 tonnes de mandarines?
Ouais.
Vous avez 4. Ils sont où? Derrière?
Vous pouvez passer par la fenêtre, là vous allez voir là.
On va passer par la fenêtre, ok.
Ne passez pas par la fenêtre.
J'ai failli passer par la fenêtre.
Vous voyez là, regardez.
Oh là là, voilà. Donc, plein de mandarines en effet. Hein.
Voilà.
Et c'est toute l'année comme ça?
Non, il y a une période bien spécifique. Hein. Donc,
c'est la meilleure
là,
période.
Moi, je commence là, hein, donc la période jusqu'à jusqu'à fin juin.
D'accord. Bien. En plus, ça fait une bonne ambiance longtemps en fait. C'est ça qui est bien.
Exactement.
C'est ça, c'est authentique.
Oui, mais je dis c'est comme ça. Hein, donc,
ah, vous avez raison. Vous avez tout fait, vous avez construit le bâtiment. D'accord. Okay. En fait, on était venu vous voir. Enfin, surtout moi, quoi. Je suis venu vous voir parce que je collabore avec. Vous connaissez ce livre? Vous êtes dedans. Vous savez ça?
Nous, petit
pays. du jour, curry poulet, curry camaron, curry bœuf, au gras saucisse, aux pommes de terre, salade palmiste, spécialité créole. Que créole. Pas de frites, pas d'hamburger.
Aujourd'hui, on dit on fait créole, mais c'est pas vrai. C'est pas
alors,
c'est
quoi, qu'est-ce que vous, comment vous pouvez définir créole la,
comment vous pouvez définir créole. Aujourd'hui, on dit au gars et saucisse. Je, oui. J'ai été déjà à plusieurs places du côté de Saint-Gilles, de l'autre côté.
Oui, oui, oui.
On fait un gars et saucisse, on fait bouillir les saucisses. Ensuite, on peut faire une sauce tomate, on arrose dessus. Ça, c'est pas un carré. Ça, c'est pas la sauce, on arrose pas sur le rougail saucisse.
Ah bon, il faut faire comment?
On fait à la marmite.
À la marmite, bien.
Les tomates bien roussies, toutes les épices, tout ça.
Ouais.
Avec les saucisses, toutes bien mélangées.
C'est pas juste mettre la sauce par-dessus comme ça?
Non.
C'est de l'arnaque alors, tout ce que j'ai mangé alors. Ben, je vais me faire rembourser tous les rougail saucisses que j'ai mangé avant.
Le rougail boucané, c'est pareil.
Non. Il y a vraiment une manière de cuisiner. Typique.
Rendez-vous au kiosque des mandarines. See you here in Kiosque des Mandarines in Saint Benoît Takamaka. You can come here and have some great food, Creole from Réunion, and you can enjoy it with Mr. Boyer. Merci.
Allez, au revoir.
Bye. Right now, it's over. It's done for Saint Benoît. Now, my next stop is Ville de Plan de Palmistes, which is Plan de Palmistes. Basically, la plaine des palmistes. And yeah, let's find some restaurants or hotel or whatever, because there's nothing actually here. We need one page, at least one page. Papa, prends pas l'air, virage. Oh no, little change. We're not going to la plaine des palmistes because no, not today. We're in this beautiful place. I mean, it's like very simple, it's very nice, it's very cozy. I feel like I want to eat in the swimming pool. Such a beautiful place, I like it. I mean, I feel like home. Like, if you come here, you can have a good snack, some sandwiches, some fries, get some drinks if you want to. You can come here, eat by the pool, go into the pool, go to the jacuzzi. I mean, this is so cool. Like,
ciao!
Look at my hair! Curly hair! Yes, if you want a routine, I will do it, but not today. Let me tell you something, guys. Here, the weather is so unpredictable. When I left the house this morning, I was cold, and now I'm like, this is getting hot. And yeah, so at least I can just put my shoulders out and feel the air. Let's go. Excuse me. Yes, so do you want to be in our book? This one. You want to be in this book? No, he doesn't. Ciao. Crazy girl. I don't know her. Le cochon pied top. So basically this place is a farm, and this place is a place where you can find some animals, of course. You can also come here if you have some kids and you want to have fun and have them play around. They have different activities, dance and have different things. You can eat,
make something.
And you can play.
You can play with animals. That's so cool. I wish I had that when I was younger. I was playing with the PlayStation. I didn't have this. I don't even know if it's a cow, a llama, or... Oh, this one's not a horse, right? Hey. That's a cow. Anyway, sometimes you don't want to carry on some bags, right? Because it's so like annoying. Then if you have someone following me, like my dad, he's the one having my bag. That's so cool, you know? It's time to eat.
Guys, it's time to eat.
Mm-hmm. Like, my makeup is great. Let's go.
Hi. So we just had lunch and it was good. Now we're waiting for my mom. Yeah. So basically now we're on our way to go home finally.
Yeah.
But ooh, there's like traffic. Smash the song.
But I just pray you the money on your mind.
No, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no,
say my name.
No one is around you. Say baby, I love you. If you ain't running gay,
say my name.
You want to come shame? Be calling me baby. Better say my name. Other day, I will call. You will say.
Day. Thank you for watching this video. Honestly, I just wanted to take you with me during this day because, you know, because I'm leaving soon, I think in around 12 days, 15 days, taking this time to go and visit and actually make some videos because I said that I was going to make videos about my island, and now that I'm leaving, I feel like, oh, I haven't done much. It's because I don't have enough time. I know that we always have time for whatever we want. It's all about priorities and all that, but believe me, I don't have time to go around. Now we're on our way back to our house, and I have a private and yeah, so I have a private class at 5 o'clock. It's now 4 something, right?
5 past 4.
All
sorry,
right.
My bad.
No problem, Ornella. No problem. So because it's 5 past 4, I need to go to my house, get ready for this class. We're gonna dance some bachata. If you guys want to watch our class, I can probably show you some footage. If you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys enjoyed exploring, working with me today, please subscribe to this channel. Please click on the thumbs up. Right, leave a comment below if you ever been here in Réunion Island, if you know the East Coast, if you knew that this was a French department, because we are basically in France, even though we're not in France, you know what I mean? Like, we're in the Indian Ocean, but we're in France here. If you want to see more videos, I'm guys moving to England!
Yeah!
Thank you. And I will join her!
She will join me!
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,